Boston, was LeBron James' masterful performance in Sunday's throttling of the Boston Celtics one last dig at a rival, as Paul Pierce watched the Cavaliers star dismantle his former team prior to his jersey retirement? No, James said flatly when asked post-game. Such was the tenor of LeBron's post-game comments when the subject turned to Pierce, whose rose his number 34 jersey to the TD Garden rafters after Boston's 121-99 loss to the Cavaliers, Cleveland's first game since reshaping its roster at the trade deadline. James discussed the win, the fun he had on the bench as Cleveland finished its win in the fourth quarter, and even gave a glimpse at the work left to be done for his Cavaliers prior to the postseason. But when Pierce was brought up, he was asked about Pierce twice. James didn't have much to say. Another reporter took a run at asking James about playing well in front of Pierce later in the roughly 5-minute session. "We just want to win games," James said. "It was a good way to get a win." James was his typically dominant self Sunday, scoring 24 points, 10 assists and 8 rebounds in 28 minutes. Cleveland rolled, showing surprising effectiveness offensively despite nearly half the roster playing its first game as a member of the organization.